in. So what I'm going to show you here is how to put it back. It's set partial break, hold bow to disengage pins, which are knees, and push bow to engage pins. All the way back, pull, and then you go in. On and take off the tractor. Then you're going to move it, you're going to put it in reverse. You want these to move a little bit more forward. Now you push the valve and make the pins so the pins can pop out when the trailer moves.